This is Carlo, your Manong driver, and today we are going to check out the 2020 Toyota Wigo. So what are we waiting for? Let's go!
The Toyota Wigo was first launched in the Philippine market in 2014. Since then, the most affordable Toyota has become a very popular choice for first-time car buyers looking for a car that's easy to purchase and maintain. In 2017, the Toyota Wigo was given its first facelift, further improving on what made the Wigo very popular. With this upgrade, the Toyota Wigo captured 69% of the low-cost car segment with 83,000 units sold by 2019. To maintain its popularity, Toyota Motor Philippines has given Wigo another facelift for 2020. The new Wigo still offers the same familiar feeling of practicality and reliability, but made more advanced, more convenient, safer, and more fun with its sleek and sporty styling. The Toyota Wigo is equipped with 1-liter, 3-cylinder gasoline engine capable of 65 horsepower at 6,000 RPM and up to 89 Nm of torque at 4,400 RPM.
Go. go.
Let's go.